but they just don't know.
What I told you, Cutter.
People seen it, but they just don't know. People seen it, but they just don't know.
Huh?
People.
I appreciate everybody that slid through. Show some love. My boy J Mill, AP. Oh, drop the AP. CPX987 AP. I appreciate y'all for showing up, man. Let's go ahead and finish this infamous second son. Let's go.
Gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communication gear on top.
All right, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it. Not good to keep things bottled up.
Remember, locate the mobile command center and destroy it. Should make things a little easier.
I don't know what was going on with him. He thought he can get away. But I think I freed everybody. Let's go ahead and crack this machine.
Gotcha, bitch.
You must be back up. I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys. You're in there.
Delson,
I just realized, all the DUPs have concrete powers, right? So, hey, all you have to do is drain one of them and go home.
Toms.
I mean, it doesn't work. It will mean you were wrong about that, huh? Then we can still go home.
How about you, big fella? Oh, crap.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice.
That's how I drain the power, y'all, to upgrade. So, as long as I keep doing that, we'll be all right. Let's go.
All right, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up. Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing.
You think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently. That's what they say.
Why do people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Nah, that can't be it. Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DUP's got this town sealed tight.
It's not gonna be easy, is it?
Yeah, too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
No, secondhand smoke is bad for you.
bad, man.
I don't want no smoke right now, y'all. I really don't want no smoke right now.
Excuse me. Jesus, man. How many DUP guys are in this city?
Luckily, you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit them.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to them, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
I just got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
The benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Okay, so that way's not an option. This better work. This freaking worked!
Ah, yeah!
That was awesome! Veg, you should see this, man. The DUP's completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Now, that's how martial law works. Control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look out below! Not bad, huh? Bet you wanna see it again? Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more!
No, man, that's all you get. I mean, this bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. Find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
It's been real, y'all, but we've been going crazy, as y'all can see. Catch y'all in the next one. Remember, always stay safe, stay smooth, stay blessed. Peace out.
Gotcha, bitch!